We are ready to go.
Find this daytime village thing. It's kind of cold. How cold are you? How cold is it right now?
I'm okay.
Your little short shirts. I'm cold.
She was here at Shawn Mendes last year.
Yeah,
What?
This can't be so
nice. No, there's not.
It's right there.
Oh. Hey, come on, your hands. There we go. I'm doing better without you now. Hey, damn you. Abigail now wants to take a picture of the stuff we got. You freeloader, Abigail. Now we're back at the VIP lounge. The sitting down because we can't afford chairs.
Who wants the show with me? Who wants the show? Who wants the show?
You love your tattoo.
It's still there, right? I'm not like looking though.
Yeah, it's still kind of there.
Thank you guys so much.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
iHeartRadio Music Festival. What's up, guys?
Your turn.
Thank you so much for having us. My name is Lucy Carr. This is my amazing band and crew.
She's right
we're
after
very, very lucky, very happy to be here.
Right after
Thanks
Selena.
For having us. This next song is called Wild Thing. And sing aloud. We don't care what the day say, no way, no way. And we believe in the empty chance to those who say. How many girls do we have here?
talk to all of you girls for 1 second, okay? How many of you girls here today often feel the pressures of what it means to be a woman in this day and age? And what I mean when I say that is, how many of you feel the pressures to look a certain way all the time, or dress a certain way all the time, or just be a certain way constantly? I know as a female, I do this all the time, to the point where I just look at myself in the mirror without the stars of the beautiful.